Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. The round has officially started, so here we go. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, number 5, Ricky Lee. Gone! That's his first home run. See you later, off the balcony. And that one's out of here, onto the balcony. 3 minutes to go. His third in a row. Four in a row now. There's number 7. That's gone. Home run number 8. His third consecutive home run. Two minutes remaining. There's number 10. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. The wall. And there it is, his 14th home run. A hat trick, 3 in a row. That's number 4 in a row. Seconds left. That one clears the wall. And that one out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. That's 3 in a row now. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. The round is now underway. Hitting first. Represent. Now hitting, the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 5, Ricky Lee. Gone, that's his first home run. That one is gone, his second home run. His third consecutive home run. Three minutes to go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. That one splashes down into the pool. A hat trick. Three in a row. Number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. 2 minutes remaining. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. Home run. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's 3 in a row now. That is now 5 in a row. 30 seconds left. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. And that ends the round. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Ranmil And now, the challenger in this championship round, number five, Ricky Lee Young. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. His third consecutive home run. 3 minutes to go. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. There's number seven. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. Make it nine home runs. His third in a row. 2 minutes remaining. That one, out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. Goodbye. Into the pool area. Just 1 minute remaining. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Seconds left. No doubt about that one. There's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Ricky Lee.